strippers, bookies, prostitutes, and not entirely coincidental.
Well, I've only got $38.
That's it? That's your walking around money? That's the perfect amount in case I get money. You're not so little that my attack will make me raise by a pistol rookie, yet not so much that I won't feel obliged to fight for it and possibly get shot while wrestling with a gun. So you got $38. Curiosity. How much money would it take to wrestle a gun from a mugger? Assuming a small to medium-sized mugger, are you